electron magnifying. Today my topic is magnetic vector potential. Magnetic vector potential is a vector field that serves as the potential for the magnetic field. The curl of the magnetic vector potential is the magnetic field. This is the vector potential. The magnetic vector potential is preferred when the working in the mechanism is classical mechanism in the quantum mechanism. Why the magnetic vector potential is a vector? The magnetic vector potential is a vector field defined along with the preferred electrical potential. In the context of the electrodynamics, the term vector potential and the scalar potential are used for the magnetic vector potential and the electrical potential respectively. Why the divergence of the magnetic vector potential is zero? The quantity in the above equation is known as the electrical scalar potential, since the divergence of the curl is automatically zero. In the fact, whenever we came across a sectional vector field in physics, we can always write it as the curl of the sum other vector field. The quantity is known as the magnetic vector potential.
Hello.
Hope you all understand.